7-0-9-9-2 here, and we are back in Titanfall. Yeah, hey guys, Wizard here, and what we're gonna do today? Well, we're gonna be choosing one of these game types to play. Before we get into that, we need a key phrase from the video to edit the audio and video together. Let's go attrition for defense and caption. I don't know. Guys, the reason why we've been off for so long was because internet went down the past, and then didn't have time to. I was going to Hawaii. If you guys want to see those Hawaii pics, put that down in the comment section down below. Also, if you guys want to see my previous Japan video pictures or videos, put that in the comments section down below too. And guys don't have to. So all of it's greatly appreciated if you guys put a comment down below, subscribe to get more guys on my channel, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. What am I gonna do? I feel like bad just playing the same thing over and over again, so we're gonna shake things up this video. So let's go with. Let's try fort defense. Quick match. I always look for for you guys to just. I don't know why I can't speak right now. It's weird. Just let you guys know, it means a lot. Yeah. Why can't I speak? Man. I'm trying to say is, it just means a lot to me, guys. Even if you guys check out my channel in the first place, it's all greatly appreciated in the first place. Just even clicking on my videos, it still means a lot. Yeah, we're still waiting for the game to start. You're looking for more player. There we go. Outpost 207. Let's try this tape real quick. Yeah, guys, a lot of technical difficulties right here. I'm putting tape on so the cable stops coming out. I was charging my headsets right now. But still, I hope you guys really enjoy it. It's very greatly appreciated. I'm starting to wake up a bit. Took a little bit of a nap earlier because I started school back again today. And it gets a little tiring when you have to wake up like 6 o'clock in the morning. And go to school.
Time to go to work, team. The harvester's online. Protect it from the IMC and keep the area clear.
I've never played this game before. Seems like we're trying to protect something, though. Ammo right here.
Okay, here they come.
Oh, I think I get it now. It's just a.
This time they're sending in the Titans. Get ready to take them down.
Bring them on.
Keep an eye on your mini-map. I'll be marking the IMC landing zones for you.
Keep it protected. down. Harvester shields are dropping. Don't let the IMC damage it. Team, we just lost a pilot out there. Back in action. Team, protect the harvester while the shield recharges.
All clear, team. The harvester hardly took any damage at all. Great job.
Why do I still say A?
Turret is available, pilot. Set it up and it'll fire on any inbound threats.
Okay, then. I'm not sure what's
going on. More IMC incoming. Get ready to go again. You got incoming mortar titans along with suicide specters. To take them out, you might need to split up down there.
We're down the titanfall! Yeah!
Control transfer.
There's a lot of mortar titans out there. Go hunt them down on the perimeter before they barrage the harvester. The harvester shield's taking some hits. Go take care of it.
Down.
There's mortar titans shelling the harvester like crazy. You have to take them out before they can destroy it. Watch out down there. Lots of suicide specters rushing the harvester. The harvester shield is recharging, guys. Keep it protected.
Kicking ass and taking names. Good job, Violence.
You've got a turret ready to go. Place it somewhere, and it'll do the rest.
Team, new wave heading your way. They've got nuke titans. Keep them away from the harvester. They'll rush it and try to detonate.
AI offline. Pilot mode engaged.
I'm so rusty at this game again.
Dropping. Whoa, lots of nuke titans down there. Don't let them get to the harvester. Nuke Titan approaching the harvester. Take it out before it detonates.
Enemy Titan down.
Harvester shield is recharging. Don't let the IMC damage it.
Enemy Titan down. Enemy Titan down.
Harvester health is at 50%. Pilot, you've got to stop the incoming damage. Friendly pilot, back in action.
Enemy Titan down.
We've got a pilot down. Your turn, Eve. There are a whole lot of new Titans bearing down on the harvester.
Eject! Eject!
Team got a nuke Titan approaching. Don't let it detonate near the harvester. Harvester health is at 25%. Pilot, it can't take much more damage. Your turret has been destroyed. Hang in there, we'll get you another one soon.
Guys, we lost the harvester. The IMC wins this round. Let's try that again, guys. I'm gonna reset the harvester beam. Your Titan's waiting for you. If you need help, call it in.
Turret is available, pilot. Set it up and it'll fire on any inbound threat.
Control transferring to pilot.
Heads up, team. More contacts on the way. Be careful, we only have two chances left.
Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. Stay back here. I'm not gonna let a single one of you.
Remember, you've got a turret available. Just place it somewhere and it'll do the rest. Lots of nuke Titans down there. Don't let them get to the harvester. Team got a nuke Titan approaching. Don't let it detonate near the harvester.
Harvester.
damage core offline.
She's got it for now.
A pilot is attacking your target.
Nuke Titan approaching the harvester. Take it out before it detonates.
Friendly Titan has ejected. Enemy Titan down.
The harvester shield's taking some hits. Go take care of it.
Oh, I got blown up too.
Pilot reinforcements just landed. Team, we just lost the pilot out there.
Nice job, team. All clear for now.
Let me get on this side.
Pilot, you've got a turret available. Put it someplace where it can do some damage.
I think this is the last of them, but they're not going to go down easy. Stand your ground down there. I'm seeing all sorts of contacts here. You're gonna face everything they got. Be ready for anything.
Harvester shields are dropping. Those mortar titans are really hurting the harvester. They're set up on the outskirts of that area. Hunt them down.
Look at that!
Harvester health is at 25%. Pilot, it can't take much more damage. Team got a nuke Titan approaching. Don't let it detonate near the harvester. We've got a pilot down.
Harvester is down. Just took too much damage that time. Okay, team, I'm firing up the harvester again. Don't forget, your Titan's ready to go.
Got more Titan.
You got a turret ready to go. Place it somewhere and it'll do the rest.
Bring down the Titanfall.
AI offline. Pilot mode engaged.
This is the final wave, pilots. Hold them off just a bit longer. Remember, this is the last chance we've got. If you lose this one, it's game over.
Take care of it. Reaper's getting barraged by mortar titans. Look near the edges of your mini-map and hunt them down.
A friendly titan is attacking your target. Enemy titan down.
We weren't fully in sync that game, though. I hope you guys enjoyed that part of the video. We're gonna move on to a different game type right there. So yeah. So how about campaign? No, I'm not doing campaign. Hardpoint. Why not? Do hardpoint. You guys don't get what I'm talking about. No, we're not doing campaign. Campaign's like kind of weird. It's like a weird story mode. It's pretty weird. It's like a multiplayer story mode. It's pretty. Okay, some kids talking. No offense, dude. I just don't want to listen to people when I'm gaming on the channel. It's nothing personal. Nothing personal. Because I want to completely dedicate myself right now to my viewers. Because my viewers are awesome. They're amazing. They're beautiful people. I can tell you that. I just want to show my viewers how much I appreciate them watching, even looking at my channel. It's all greatly appreciated. How about we talk about a different note? How about the Hawaii trip? So when I was in Hawaii, we did quite a bit of things. Like for instance, I went parasailing. Awesome. You guys want to see that video? Put it down below. And I'm going to use it to dive.
Pilot, you're close to a hard point. Check your map. It's inside the building.
I also did some zip lining too.
Hardpoint securing the hardpoint.
I went DC fishing, mini catch anything. So if you guys want to see something, I got some videos catching fish. I don't want to show myself in these videos because it's a secret. It's not a video. This piece on my headset right now.
Heads up.
Because,
hardpoint blowers in the building. Get ahead.
Earlier,
get in there and find me my terminal.
I've
just lost the connection. Get closer to that terminal.
Okay.
25%.
Almost there. I've neutralized militia control of this terminal. Now securing the hardpoint. 50%.
Okay, guys, we're back, and something happened to the recording device. Said that our capacity for video making was full, so I had to go delete a bunch of videos. But yeah, we're back, and I'm sorry for that. But we have one round left in the video, and I'm talking. Please comment down in the comment section below again, guys. I don't want to hurt you guys' ears or anything. I don't know a clue, but before that, we need a key phrase. We need to match up this audio to this video, the part of the video. So let's go with hardpoint, capture flag, and last one, 10 extent. That's all it takes, guys. And such. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys will continue watching my channel. But yeah, let's see. Last thing we did was hardpoint, so to capture the flag. And then after this, I think we will end the video off. But again, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. And this video has been quite a bit long. One's like dark out, man. I need to get editing after this and upload this to you guys. Yeah. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Okay, this is a flag mission. Steal the enemy's flag from their base and bring it back to ours. Oh, that's where you're at. Don't let them take our flag.
Flagship activated.
The IMC are getting even further ahead of us. We need to step it up, and I mean right now. Violence. Pretty grim. We don't have much time left for a comeback. Hold together.
AI offline. Hardpoint engaged.
The enemy has our flag. It's over, guys. We lost. Hold back to base.
Pilots are sending instructions to get you out. Check your HUD for the evac point. Move!
Continue with next round, I guess. We joined a little bit late, also a bonus for you guys. Yeah. I wish I was a better editor. I'm not really too sure how to do certain things, especially with the software I have. I'm better suited to other software like Adobe Flash or Photoshop, but it's a monthly cost, and I don't have that kind of moolah to do monthly costs. So, yeah, I wish I had that, but I don't have the proper software to really edit and really get in the videos. But I would definitely do that for you guys. Let's sell these cards. There's so many cards, man. Sell my duplicates. So we're gonna play on Lagoon, eh? Lagoon. I kinda like this map a bit. It's pretty interesting. Indeed, it's very interesting indeed. Okay.
Get to the enemy flank. Make sure you defend our eyes.
Rank chip active. Good luck.
I'm not used to the guns in this game, but it's very tricky. Jump down with the titanfall! Come on, let's go!
Warning, an enemy pilot is attacking you.
They picked up our flag!
Enemy pilot
our
is
I'm gonna go inside the tent with my flag. to go for a flag right now.
Auto target. Hostile pilot.
Flag, going for a flag. Very surprised my Titan team is still alive.
The enemy just captured our flag. All units, the
black flag
is right here, but expect your time to turn it around. Get it done. Let's go.
Auto target engaged. Guard.
Capture a flag. Remember on the video.
This is a flag mission. Steal the enemy's flag and bring it back to base. Don't let them grab our flag.
Bring down titanfall, son.
The enemy has returned their flag.
Zip to the point, huh?
Control transferring to pilot. Enemy Titan has ejected.
That's how you settle a score. How fast we taken?
Proceed to nearest evac point for evacuation. Excellent work, pilot. You reached all rating goals. Very good. Warning. Dropship will not wait past scheduled departure. Recommend proceeding to evac point.
Oh, you're sitting right there.
Your dropship is at the evac point reached. Recommend.
Are you kidding me?
Hey!
Wow! I guess I'll conclude our episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you guys continue watching. Show some support on my channel. Please put like on the video. Put a comment down below. tell you guys a friend of members about my channel. And what else? Subscribe? Yeah, guys, you guys don't have to do it, but it's all greatly appreciated. I'm not going to force you guys at all, but still, it's very, very greatly appreciated. You guys even take a time of your day just to check out my channel. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in a big old peace!